Hello, it's me, and today I want to examine this puzzle here, the Duomo Cube. This is a new puzzle of Kiji Mofange. This puzzle turns the corner, like so, but as you can see, the movement of the corner brings also these pieces around the puzzle, the center and these two pieces in all the parts. But examining very well these pieces, you can see that these two pieces here, this yellow and blue, is only one piece, as you can see. So this means that this movement of the corners turns these three centers and these three edges. So doing that, I know how to place these pieces here. And then, after the resolution of all the corners with these edges, I know how to place this central piece in and to solve the puzzle. So now I want to scramble this puzzle with you, and then we want to solve it. The important notation is that these pieces are only one piece. Okay, like so. So this is the puzzle for scramble. Now, what do I have to do for first is to see the corners. I have to see the color of this face. This corner is a green, this is a green, and this has a green. So if I align all the greens, like so, I know that these corners, this is also in, are all in. Okay, so now the first thing that I need to do is to place these edges in. This edge is already in with these colors. Now I want to place other pieces. I want to find the situation. So I have this blue and green that go in blue and green. But as you can see, we go upside down. But I want to put it in. Don't see the orientation of the edge. I want to only put this edge in here. So how to put this edge in here? I can do my simple down, down, up, and up. And now this piece is come here, this here, and this here. So the important is this piece. So I know that this piece is now in. Then I have this in, so I want to put this one in, if I have the possibility or not. Yes, to put this piece in, I have it here, so the red and the blue can go here. So how to put that piece in here? If I do my down, the piece is here, up, up and down. It's the same thing, it's a down, down, up, up, with some differences. I have exchanged this piece with this piece with this piece, and this piece with this piece. I have to go down, then up, then up, and then down. So now I have this in, and which other one? This in. Okay, so now I have to place only this, this, and this. So I can do the same thing with these pieces. So I have this green and yellow that can go here. So if I do my down with this turn, this piece can go here easily. Then I have to do up with this. So if I do down, then up with this, because I want to exchange this, that can go then in this position. So if I do my down, then I have to do up, then up and down. I have, as you can see, all the pieces in. So now I have also these two turned upside down. How to solve this configuration? I have to do the simple down, down, up, up, okay, and down. Now from this position I have to turn the puzzle in this way. And then I have to do, as you can see, if you lose yourself, you have to bring back this piece in here. So if I do my hop, hop, down, and down, I have all these edges in. I have solved the puzzle, but sometimes the centers are not in, like in this configuration. So now, as you can see, I have all these pieces in, but the centers that are not in. So now, choosing one face, I want to see the yellow. Or if I see the red, if I have in this corner the red center, it will be okay. Green, yellow, and blue. So it isn't correct. I'm going to try the yellow. If I have one yellow, it's correct. Yes, it is correct. So now, what do I have to do? I have to do my, again, down, down, up, up. But now you have to pay attention with the movement. So if I start with the right or in with the left. So I want to start with, before I can try in the left. So if I do my down, starting with left, down, up, up. Then I want to exchange again back this corner, like so. And then, rather than before that I have started with the left, now I have to start with the right. So if I do my down, down, as you can see, all the pieces up, up, are joined. So now, all the puzzle is solved. So, I want to do another scramble and solve it with this. So now, the puzzle is again scrambled. So the first thing is to align all the corners. I have seen that these three are blues and this is red. Okay. Now it's time to solve these edges. The same thing as before. These red and the green can go here. So if I do my down, down, up, up, it will be placed in. Then I have these blue and red. You can also solve this puzzle using my down, down, up, up. So down, down, up, and up to place it in. This is also in, this is in, this is in. I have only to exchange this, this, and this. So when you have this configuration, when all these petals, these edges are in this corner, you can't do your up, up, down, down. So what do you have to do? You have to do a setup before to do the algorithm. So, if you take this edge in this position here, now you have the possibility to exchange these three edges, doing the down with this movement, so down, then up with this, and then you have to reverse it. So if you do down, up, up, down, as you can see, this piece is now in, this is in, and this is in, and you have only to bring back the setup, like so. So now I have all these pieces in, and now I have these two to rotate upside down. How to do that? You have to bring these pieces up, like so. This and this configuration. And then you have to do your down, down, up, and up. Then from this position, in this position, so this yellow can go here. So if you do up, up, down, down. As you can see now, I have these, the centers that are not in. So I have to align the blue. That is in here. So if you do now with the left before, so if you do down, down, up, up, then you have to bring back this corner. And then now with the right, so if you do down, down, up, up, the puzzle is solved. So as you can see, this is a really fun puzzle to solve, but it is really easy. So for now, thanks for watching, guys.